first time I heard Friends in Low Places. And I knew right then and there that was going to be a number one hit. Garth Brooks hit it out of the ballpark.
So if you're ready to learn Friends in Low Places intro, well, that's coming up.
To Your Guitar Guide, the channel where I'm going to help you find your sound with guitar lessons, music, and gear reviews. And if this is your first time here, have a look around the channel. If you like what you see, consider subscribing for more guitar tips and tricks. And for those of you who have already subscribed, you're supporting the channel. Thank you very much. And while I have your attention, if you're a beginner guitar player or maybe you like the blues, then check out the courses over at yourguitarguide.com. Now let me show you Friends in Low Places.
Intro.
The chords in the song are A, B minor, E, and that E diminished 7. That E diminished 7 isn't as hard as it sounds, so let me show you the E diminished 7. Your first finger is at the 2nd fret of the D string, the 4th string. And then your 2nd finger is at the 2nd fret of the B string, the 2nd string. So you're like this. Then your 3rd finger is up here on the 3rd string, the G string at the 3rd fret. And your pinky's going to be right here on the 3rd fret of the high E string. You're going to strum from the 4th string down.
B minor.
Basically barring the first 5 strings. On the 2nd fret. Your 3rd finger is on the 4th fret of the D string. Your pinky's going to be right under it, 4th fret of the G string. And your 2nd finger is going to be right here on the B string on the 3rd fret. And you're going to strum from the 5th string down. So, at the intro of this song, Friends in Low Places, by Garth Brooks, it's arpeggiated, meaning you're picking at the individual strings. Starts out on A, and I'm going to show you first how to play the intro, and then we'll cover string by string what you need to pick. Beginning of the song, the arpeggiated chords, we start with A, and we're picking, so the A is 5, 4, 3, 2. E diminished 7 is 4, 3, 2, 1. B minor 5, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2. That's the B minor. And then we got the E chord. 6, 5, 4, 3, 6, 5, 4, 3, 4, 5, And then we've got the A. 5, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2. That's on the A chord. 5, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 2. So you do that two times through. I was going to tell you how to get the tab for this lesson. So check in the description of this video below under the related content, and you'll see a link there for yourguitarguide.com where you can get the tab and more.